and throwing fruit bowls for the first time in a little while. Mostly only been throwing small stuff recently. So this might well not go according to plan. Using this is a medium, so I'm using 1.5 kilos thrown for a fired size of 25 centimeter diameter. Got to be thrown to about 30, just under. And then it'll shrink down. Definitely not an expert at throwing larger things. So if I do anything here that looks wrong, don't copy me. I only got a 60 litre kiln, so the bowl I'm intending to throw after this is going to be as big as I can physically fit in it and still quite small compared to a lot of people. Bigger bowls, the one thing I find makes a huge difference is making sure the wheel speed's about right. And depending on what order I post videos in and whether I post all the ones I've recorded, I talked about my wheel in the last one. But I have a slightly unusual situation in that this was an old broken wheel when I got it, and I couldn't repair the controller for it, and ended up just replacing it entirely with the motor controller from a lathe that happened to use a similar size and spec of motor. And what that means is my speed is controlled by a dial on the side of the wheel rather than a pedal. So I can't adjust the speed mid-pull, and I have to stop and reach down to adjust it. So that tends to get me into trouble if I'm not careful. Make sure I set the speed the way I want it first. But you've got to throw up and then only open out once you've got the wall thickness where you want it. Because you can't increase the height once you start going out. Not easily. That is currently at 24, which is, I reckon, about right for taking my large Garrity Tools rib, which I would highly recommend. A larger rib just keeps the whole wall moving together. You can obviously do this with a as small a room as you want, but it is quite nice to just be able to apply even pressure across the whole wall. You just flatten it all down at the same time. Good. Double check the size. Yeah, 29.5. So that will shrink to 25. Take my original Old Forge Creations trimming tool. These trimming tools were made, I just made one for me out of mild steel a while ago, and everyone kept asking where they could get it, and obviously the answer is you couldn't, but I wasn't going to sell them in mild steel because they go rusty, and I couldn't find a good supplier for stainless steel that didn't want me to order a lot of them, so for quite a while I just put off making them, but I have now found a laser cutting company do them for me. So they're all laser cut. I have to then sand them and bend them and finish them and so on. But they're made very precisely by someone better than me. And that's it. Medium sized bomb.